I want to have many good rides. So if I don't feel safe, then I'm not going to go, right? And I think that we all have that voice inside that says, yeah, we should listen to it. I just plan on being on that bike for many years. So there's no rush in getting on when I'm not comfortable. Skill is just that, and it takes time. And there's no point in rushing it.